Do you know how the Oscar got its name? Academy librarian and eventual executive director Margaret Herrick mentioned that the statue looked like her uncle. After that, the staff started calling it the Oscar.